Hey everybody, it's me, Jenna, responding to Rosemary's tagging. Yeah, you're in the video. Sorry it took me so long to make this video, but just be glad I'm making it now. So, okay, so the first thing that Rosemary asks is three things about myself that other people on YouTube might not know about me. Excuse me. So the first thing is that I love to sing and I love to dance around when I'm cleaning my house. And even though I usually don't know the words, I sing really loud anyway. So that's something about me that's pretty embarrassing. And I think I actually have a clip that I'm going to add to this video.
Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip, 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 dip. Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get dip. Boom, boom. Gotta get that boom boom boom. Gotta get that boom boom boom. Gotta get that boom boom boom. That boom boom boom. That boom boom boom. Boom boom. Yo, I got that hit to beat the block. You can get that bass on below. I got that rock and roll. That future flow. That digital spit. Next level visual shit. I got that boom boom boom. How to beat bang. Boom, boom,
boom. I like that. To back that statement up. The second thing is that I am a hopeless romantic and I believe in love at first sight.
Why are you laughing, bitch?
I do. My friend's here. She's laughing because I'm a bitch.
Yes, you are.
What, you think it's hard for bitches to believe in love at first sight?
I'm a bitch.
You don't believe in love at first sight?
Nope.
Well, that's her.
And
And the third thing is that I was in foster homes and group homes growing up as a kid, and I always ran away, and my mom was pretty messed up, and so I was in and out of foster homes, and my grandparents ended up pretty much adopting me and taking care of me, so I pretty much look at them like they're my parents. I love them dearly. And so those are three things about me that you probably didn't know, which was hard for me to think of. My God, I can't talk. There was... Am I stoned? Jeez. Okay. It was hard for me to think of three things because I'm very open and I'm very honest, so I pretty much share everything with you guys. But hopefully that's three things about me that you didn't know. The second thing was three things about me that my partner loves. Well, I asked my boyfriend, and I got, let's just say, some responses that I didn't feel comfortable putting on YouTube because they were all dirty, which is not probably a big surprise because most men, that's what they think. But so I asked a few of my friends and my grandparents, and one of my friends says that she likes how I always have jokes and I make people laugh. And I always have a bubbly personality, so I attract people. And I'm a people person, but she said that she also likes how I rag on people, but, I don't know, I like to talk shit. My grandparents said that I am very loyal, and the third thing my friend Kayla said is that I'm not afraid to be myself, and I go big or I go home. So, the three things about me. I don't know, Lisa, you want to add a fourth?
Yeah, okay.
You want to add something?
Yep. Yeah.
I'm kind of offended. Add something. What do you like about me?
Everything.
Everything! That's what I like. Okay. And three people that I want to tell you guys about that I really like their videos. I really enjoy them. And I hope that you rate and you subscribe to them. The first one is Miss TT, Bella Life, and I will put up a captioning on the bottom for her link. The second one is is Truly Enna, and the third person is the Bypass Man. Now I want to kind of tell you something about them that I like. First of all, the Bypass Man. He is amazing. He's very sweet. He's down to earth. I always love the comments and the feedback that he leaves. He's just a truly amazing person. And I really hope you get a chance to check out his videos and subscribe and rate to him because he always has a lot of good feedback and he can answer a lot of questions because he's kind of a veteran. So I like that he's further ahead in this than I am because right now I'm about almost 3 months post-op and I think he's a few years. So I really like him. And Truly Enna. She's just really cool. She's really funny. She's down to earth, which I really love. And she just had gastric bypass. And I don't know. I really like her. Check her out. And Ms. TT Bella Life. She's just punk rock and funny and amazing. And me and her, we just have so much in common, and I really love her. So if you like my videos, you're going to love her videos, and you need to go check her out. And so that's it. Anyway, comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.